Go. Won't get stuck in ditches. Rask! Stop. Oh no, 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 no! Oh shit! No! Oh fuck! Oh my fucking god. God damn it. Can I actually get out? Yes, I can get out. Ah, fuck.
But I can't.
Nyx, can you get out? Hold up, Gian King, stop. Gian King, stop.
We're in hold. Okay, we need to rebuild Nyx's asset quickly. Ask, continue to move to your group, and then you hold two. Nyx, what asset are you in?
Owens, Delta.
The Owens.
Go back to base.
Nyx, press P to power down. Then press F to exit, head back to the hangar real quick, and build an Owens D. Prox, we are resuming at 8600, yep. Okay, Nyx, there you go, okay, full up, jump now, there you go. Get over that hill, and it's off to your left a little bit.
It would be a lot easier if they put a fucking north on the compass.
Deathlord, do you think you can move around?
Around where?
Just get around this hill. I wasn't expecting that to be there.
The road goes south slightly.
All right, that's fine.
Yeah, I managed to get out.
Rask, we're in a hold. That means stop. Let's keep going. Nyx, move up with us. Or catch up with us, rather. Gnome King, let's go.
Can't believe it.
There you go. Should've just followed the damn road. Yeah, this map is buggy as shit, though. There's holes in it.
I thought the whole point of mechs was that they didn't get stuck on anything. Especially not light mechs.
Well, just the flaws of this map. Alright, we should be good. Alright, let's keep heading out towards the center a little bit.
I think there's someone on our right.
Probably a scout mech.
Yeah, I pinged my radar for a second.
I don't see anything. Keep heading east. But we're not gonna run, just to let you guys know, we're not gonna run straight at him. Actually might just want to keep a little bit of distance, so that way we can use ATMs. That means you too, Rask. Gnome King, please come up with us. Try to get up on this mountain. No? Okay. There's a path up here, like a road, a dirt road. You guys get up on it? I don't see anything.
Active radar doesn't show anything.
Yeah, I have my radar on all the time.
Next, keep your radar turned off.
Well, I usually do, but sometimes I flash it.
Oh, okay. Gotcha. Yeah, I don't see anything. Much as they be right behind us, but we don't even see them. Chill out for just a minute. Contacts.
Golf 5.
Golf 5. Lots of all of them in Golf 5. Turn around. Nyx, that means you too. Gnome King, why are you over there?
Figures, I get up to go get a soda, they suddenly show up.
Why are you... Oh my... Come back over to us,
what?
Please.
I came back.
Run. Run, Gene King. Focus the medium mech. Focus the medium mech. Oh, he's almost dead. Keep focusing the bushwhacker. Nice. Focus the Loki. Rook 0. He's almost dead. Focus the mediums.
I'm about ready
focus
to
the mediums.
Up.
I gotta back off. I'm about to.
Oh. Alright. Oh, Ryokan. Get this Ryokan right next to us. Ryokan. Get the Ryokan. Nice.
I'm down.
Rask, get in there. Rask, get in there.
A damn bushwhacker. Sorry.
Rask, where you at?
Rask is stuck.
This map is terrible.
That was a risk.
Hey, he's moving.
Sort of.
Seriously though, what the hell is with that bush flag?
Please remain quiet.
Rask, 20 minutes remain, 20 minutes remain. Okay, you guys are free to talk.
Holy fucking shit.
Seriously, that bushwhacker is made of fucking steel.
No, it's just... Rask got stuck. I didn't know what it was. I thought Rask had gone AFK, because he does that sometimes. I'm like, why are you doing that in the middle of a fight, man?
Well, no. I mean, I shot it like a million times. It didn't blow up. I shoot that Ryokin a couple times. It blows up, so what the hell?
No, Rask was fresh. Rask was completely fresh. So the damage Dictus has done is, like, very minimal. So Rask shouldn't have an issue killing him. He can just fight him.
If he can find him. What happens otherwise? Draw?
The draw.
I can live with that.
Otherwise, Invictus will get bored. Or they won't be able to find each other. Or Rask gets stuck in a ditch.
so close. It's so far. Oh boy. I would say at least I could watch football, but it's the friggin' Cardinals and Seahawks. Blech.
Hello.
13 minutes remain in the game, if we still have 8 pilots afterwards, if Invictus loses, then there'll be map 5, otherwise we'll finish this up tomorrow. If Invictus wins, then it's over for the night.
Okay.
What if it's a tie?
Oh. I... want to happen.
Hmm? What?
This is still going on.
Yep.
They haven't fought since they, since Invictus disengaged.
And Rask fired at him once.
It's like Spy versus Spy, only it sucks.
Who said that?
Me.
That's funny.
No, if you watch an earlier, it was Ras doing donuts.
That's about right.
He's at it again. Never mind, he's actually driving brain-wildly. He's gonna keep spraying and run out of ammo.
Rask? Spray?
Yeah.
I don't think he can run out of ammo.
He has a flamethrower and some AC.
Yeah. And I think that's his only armament is those AC and the flamer.
No, he has a large beam laser.
Oh, that's not gonna do too much for him.
Well, if the pushback ever stops hiding, we'll find out.
Are they even close to each other yet?
Nope. It would be difficult for them to be any further apart.
I'm just laughing at Invictus basically going, like, watch me fuck up the rest of their team, and then he does it.
Yeah, never underestimate Invictus with Rax.
Maybe I'll get stuck.
The Owens was really supposed to replace the Jenner.
Yep.
That's fucking horrible.
Reading Supreme Court cases for a couple hours now, it's starting to get to me.
That sounds almost as interesting as this game.
Wish Beavis and Butthead was still on.
Oh yeah.
Rask is both Beavis and Butthead.
That's very accurate.
Fire! Fire!
I really wish the rack sound was replaced with like the sea whiz sound, like the close interdiction weapon system. Just go.
You're watching the 100 Years War on the History Channel.
Two savage, a savage mech battle. This truly encapsulates the horror of war. 3151 colorized.
Yeah, the horror that I'm gonna run out of fucking iced tea and power bars. Hello, Kirster. Pizza. I'd like a large pizza of anchovies. Oh, I'm not gonna eat it. I'm gonna use it to win this fucking war, because it'll do better than him.
Clever Rask spots his prey.
This map will beat him before the Bushwhacker does.
You gotta rename that aura of the General Lee.
True.
Oh god, there's like another round of Duke siblings.
Oh no, you almost had it.
Come on, Victus.
They've literally taken so long, night was fucking falling.
Quality crisis engine. Ugh, some of these Supreme Court cases don't have, like, scholarly journal articles, like, that summarize them, so I have to read the actual opinions. Ugh.
Is anyone even using CryEngine besides this and Star Citizen anymore?
Well,
Star Citizen.
CryEngine went free source. Essentially free source.
Bankrupt.
Not quite bankrupt. Not well. They went bankrupt, but they're not dissolved. So, might get another Crysis game in the future.
Well,
Crytek still survives.
Still use it.
Yeah, the last game that came out with the using a CryEngine was Homefront 2, and it wasn't really a masterpiece.
Because it didn't have anything to do with the last one, in the worst way.
Pretty much.
No, because it had CryEngine.
Oh, Rise, Son of Rome had it, and that actually did pretty well.
Based on CryEngine.
Yeah, CryEngine 4. Man, I wish they would market this.
CryEngine 5. It doesn't... CryEngine 4 doesn't exist. Yeah, they went to 3, and then they went from 3 to 5. Yeah.
But, they actually fucking imitate Windows.
Well, there are a lot of games that are listed under CryEngine 4 that I'm looking at.
CryEngine 4 is actually CryEngine 3.8, which is CryEngine 3.6 actually, which is kind of different from CryEngine 3.5. Way different.
Well, they call it CryEngine 4.
No, they call it just CryEngine.
You might be right, I do remember them kind of stop going with the number naming after Crysis 3, because I remember the intros that went, Made with CryEngine 3, or something like that. I didn't know MWO was made with CryEngine 3.
Maybe.
Yeah, 3.3. It was kind of blatantly obvious. Especially if you were in beta.
3.2, 3.3 probably.
Like when you basically, before they released it, I think even afterwards, the pilot suit was basically just the nano suit.
I'm okay
with
that.
Yeah, it was the default asset model. Which they just...
Well, it's kind of lazy considering even Star Citizen made their own engine, their own characters for certain that.
True. Oh, they need to get some good games with CryEngine. I kind of want to see that again. Oh, I didn't know Armored Warfare was made by Obsidian. That's what they're up to these days. They need to get the Fallout 4 IP licensed to them. Jeez. The Fallout.
Fallout 4 already happened.
Yeah, I mean, I meant the Fallout IP.
I'm not sure they'll do that again.
I really hope they get
basically,
it.
Basically, they had this agreement with Bethesda when they did New Vegas. There was supposed to be this huge profit sharing if they met a certain benchmark. They fell just short of it. And they were like, you screwed us! And they're like, hey, we give you the fair take. No, fuck you! No, fuck you! No, fuck you! And now they don't talk to each other.
Yep, that did happen. But darn it, I wanted to, because I really prefer New Vegas to 4. And 3, for that matter.
Yeah, kind of like how I want Squadron 42 to happen. Damn Star Citizen.
Squadron 42. Well...
Oh,
I really want another Wing Commander game. It's not like EA's gonna get off their ass and make it.
No. You're never going to do that.
Doesn't Star Citizen have Mark Hamill doing stuff for it?
Yeah, he plays the old man lieutenant.
Yeah.
And Gary Oldman and Gillian Anderson.
I don't know what the hell Gillian's doing.
Gary Oldman does like fantastic stuff in video games. I loved him in Black Ops as Reznov. It was so crazy.
Gary Oldman is great in everything.
Yeah, because he could have just phoned it in and he was like, no, I'm going hard.
Supposedly he did that take.
Really?
Yeah, Chris was like, okay, man, I needed a surprise. Will you please phone this in quickly? He's like, all right, I'll film it.
That's a lot of lines to phone in, man.
Basically, they wanted to be so sure nobody would leak it.
Oh, yeah. My name is Victor Reznov.
The problem with Star Citizen, I'll tell you guys, is that basically the developers are basically changing the game. Basically, feedback of the most salty and famous streamers that are around, who barely know how to pilot a ship. And that's a really big problem, because you know when you see the streamers that complain about them getting wrecked by the AI pilots
games get wrecked but get ruined by streamers. Can confirm, have seen it happen before.
Is the game now over?
Yes.
Basically, that's a really big problem.
I'm going bald now, thanks to you guys.